What is Team Post and how can we use it for classes? Hi, my name is Mariona, and I'll quickly show you a simple way to gamify your lessons on the BenQ board and create a little excitement in class. EZWrite has a feature called Team Post that we can access from the toolbox. It's this icon with three bars. When you tap it, you get the option to split the board into two or three sections, depending on how many students you want to compete at the same time. For this example, I'll pick three. As you can see, the board's now split into three, each with their own set of pens and erasers. On the side, you have the general controls. You can record the screen and take snapshots of the board, which is useful when you want to review the answers later. You can also clear the board with this trash can button here. And most importantly, you can add questions. Here's how. Let's do math. For this activity, I'm going to ask my students to solve an equation. I'll start by tapping the Q&A button and writing it down. After that, I just tap Paste All, and it's automatically on all three boards. Once I say go, my students can start solving on their side of the board. The fastest one to get it correctly wins a point for their team. To keep track of the scores, I can go back to the toolbox and open the scoreboard, set the number of teams, and then add or subtract points when I need to. I can minimize it and set it to the side and just bring it up after every round. Once all the points are tallied and the game is done, I can just tap Close and go back to the original board. Of course, you can use Team Post for other things aside from math. Written spelling bees, Pictionary, there are a lot of possibilities. Have fun with it. For more BenQ Board tips, subscribe to our channel. I'll see you on the next one.